We repent, Jesus. Yeah, we want to
Jesus.
Know you.
Yeah, like
Jesus,
Jesus,
bring us deeper in to the dimension of eternal life,
Jesus.
This gift that's
Jesus.
Ours in you. And then notice Jesus says here in verse number 4, he says to the Father, I glorified you on earth. And then he said, having accomplished the work which you have given me to do. The point I want to make here is Jesus speaking to the Father. His last prayer really is long prayer before going to the cross. Jesus said, I glorify you, Jesus said to the Father, having, get it now, church, having accomplished the work which you gave me to do. The point is that in this high priestly prayer, Jesus is pouring out his love to the Father. And I want you to hear that Jesus does not separate loving God from working for God. You see, Jesus came to earth because he loved God. And because he loved God, he accomplished the work that the Father gave him to do. This means that if we love God, we have to do the work that he gave us to do. Jesus is going to say later on in this scripture, in this chapter, he's going to say, Father, even as you sent me, I send them. What are we sent to do? We're sent to preach the gospel, lay our hands on the sick, beloved, take authority over wicked and demonic spirits in people's life. We're called and sent to bring the kingdom, to extend territory of the kingdom. If we really love God, then we need to do the work of God, because we can't love God without doing the work of God, because we love him, we'll do the work of God. And so Jesus says here, I have glorified you on earth, having accomplished the work that you have given me to do. And so, beloved ones, even as Jesus loved God by accomplishing the work that the Father gave him to do, so too we need to show our love for God by working for him while on earth to extend the kingdom. We know the Great Commission, Jesus' last words at the end of Matthew, make disciples of all nations. His last words in the book of Mark, go into all the world and preach the gospel. Jesus said in John 17, as the Father sent me, so also now, he's saying, I'm going to send them, I'm going to send you. You see, Jesus said to Peter, do you love me? Peter said,